The tavola originated in the Middle Ages in Sicily, during a devastatingly severe drought and famine period. The farmers prayed to Saint Joseph and asked him to intercede for them with God so that the Almighty would send rain and end the drought. If he would do this, the farmers promised to hold an elaborate feast with the very first harvest, for all the people, but most especially for the poorest of them who suffered the most. God answered their prayer to Saint Joseph, and the rains came. True to their promise, the farmers filled the town square with food from the harvest and made sure that the poorest among them received the highest honor and recognition. The tradition quickly spread throughout all of Italy, Saint Joseph being the patron saint of the country as well as of the church. The bread is baked in various shapes depicting Christian beliefs. For example, the wreath signifies the crown of thorns. The cross signifies the crucifixion. The cane signifies Joseph's staff. The bread and wine represent the Last Supper. The wine also reminds us of the miracle at the wedding feast in Cana. The fish represents the miracle of the loaves and fishes. The fish is also a symbol of Christ and Christianity. The 12 candles represent the 12 apostles. The citrus fruit represents harvest from Sicily citrus groves. The vegetables represent harvest from Sicily's farmland. The altar, part of the tavola, is the part where the statue of Saint Joseph stands, surrounded by calla lilies and palms at his feet.